Yeah. We just went and saw Franz Josef Glacier, and on the way we had an awesome run. We were just talking about how hard of a run it was because there's countries being represented from all over the world here. In New Zealand, you're on the left side versus the right side, which most countries are right side. So as we're running, we have to decide whether people are expecting us to pass on the left or pass on the right, if they're going to be walking on the left, walking on the right. Besides, like, looking at gorgeous views and running kind of rocky terrain. And I made a risky move of trying to go to the left over some boulders that had some moss on them. And the thing that's most bruised is my ego, but I did do a good knocker on my leg. Never had this kind of bruising before where it's like a pink rouge, but it was still worth it and awesome.